Hey guys, how's it going? I'll start back once again, and today I'll be bringing you a preview of Word Search by POWGI. I think I pronounced that correctly. POWGI? I don't know if I did or not. Alright, and this was a free key provided to us by the developer to make this video, but it does not change my opinions or verdicts of the game in any way. And with all that stuff being said, we're going to go ahead and we're going to start searching some words. Okay, select a category. In full color. Time to eat. Bedtime story. Adopt a pet. Halloween. We got Christmas as well. Christmas time. Let's do Halloween though. Select a puzzle. Vampires, candy, witches, pumpkins, costumes, orange things, ghosts. We're gonna do ghosts though. Alright, oh, that's a lot on there. Alright, well, let's see if I can find all these. Little thing while I'm doing this is I need to make it clear that I am not good at crossword puzzles. I am bad at them. I see haunt. Okay. Oh, I see boo. Okay, now we got boo. Now we gotta find bees. Where's bees? Let's see ghost. See shadow. Shout out to Buscus. All right. Let's see. Oh. Got that one. See, so. That's six of them so far.
Go! Leave!
Oh, I see demon. Okay. I see nerd. N-E. It's not like in a row though, but N-E-R-D. Nerd. Oh, and there I seen another one. Supernatural. Just a straight line across the whole thing. Just straight across. Okay. guess, yeah, I see Spook. The ones going across, like, diagonally is... might be a bit harder to find. Oh, and I see Ghoul. Ten more. Messy Fright. I see Spirit.
Go leave.
Banshee. Six left. Now there's another one. It's getting kind of harder to find them now with all that orange on the screen. I think that's Apparition over there, I think. Yeah, it is. No, oh, that was kind of hard to find. And... four more. One. Three more. All right, where are these other ones? I think that's Poltergeist. Yeah. Two more. Paranormal and Phantom. It's gotta be this one then. Yep. Paranormal. Now the last one for Phantom. Just one more. This last one's gonna be hard to find. Where is it? Oh, I think I found it. Yep. Oh, we did it! Stunning! Ghosts solved in 9 minutes and 41 seconds. Bootyful. Very bootyful. I think that's probably bad timing for that, though. People who's probably done crossword puzzles more than me will probably be able to beat it probably in like maybe 5, 4, like probably less than that. Alright, I'll probably go and call the video here. Well, this was a word search by POWGI. If you liked the video, then please be sure to leave us a like. It really helps us out. And all the information for the game will be down in the description below, and I will catch you all next time.